So here is the area in Hometown Square. Well, along with the season pass line that goes all the way up and around and in there. So this is where they're going to be doing the Ignite show coming soon. And I just noticed they still have that little Fallout sign right about there. The Fallout sign from when that was the biohazard sign from the Deadline from Fright Fest. They still got that up. But yeah, that whole area now is done. The gazebo's gone. And we'll see how it all is in the future.